Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you to meet Shorty Pedestine, who is one of the up-and-coming jazz French trumpeters, do they call him, Oscar?
No, man, horn.
Would you get a little, just a...
Yeah, I blow French horn.
Get a little closer to the microphone.
Yeah.
Get a little closer, Oscar.
French horn, man.
Uh-huh. French horn.
Yeah.
And what do they call you, a French hornist?
Well, you know, like I blow horn, man.
Would you speak up a little bit, Oscar?
I blow horn, man.
Yeah. Fine. And tell me, how do you like Dixieland, Oscar?
Well, I mean, you know.
Well, what about, would you say Tchaikovsky?
Yeah, man.
I mean, you know.
Uh-huh. Man, I mean, I dig more like, you know, a Bartok scene or Shostakovich or some bit like that, man, because, I mean, I'm more swinging, you know.
Well, how would you compare the kind of music play with, how would you compare that with art, you know, what kind of art,
man,
artistic...
Like, I think art blows the most. I mean, he came with a band about 3 years ago, man, Dig, and like he was a real, you know, small town cat. And I mean, he was swinging, man, but he was a small town cat.
Uh-huh.
And I mean, he started to blow with us, and it was a real nut, you know.
Yeah, And who are you appearing with currently now here in San Francisco?
Well, man, I'm on the show with Stan, you know.
Stan.
My combo, and we're blowing with on the same stand with Stan, man.
Uh-huh. And how are the crowds receiving you down there?
Yeah, man.
They like it.
Well, I mean, they come, man.
Step a little closer to the microphone.
They come, man.
A little louder, please.
Yeah, well...
We want the audience to hear everything you have to say.
Cool, yeah.
See, that's... mighty good drum, what do you call that, riff?
Well, you know, go on, man.
Now, what are your plans for the future, Oscar?
Man, I'm here, and I mean, I've met a swinging group here. I like Frisco the most, man, because, I mean, the town jumps, you know? I mean, there are a lot of scenes, man, and so, I mean, it's like that, you know?
Uh-huh. What would you advise a young artist, a young musician to do? Would you advise him to get an academic education strive immediately for self-expression?
Well, man, I mean, I'm a musician, Dig, and I mean, to me, the most important thing is, like, you should blow, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, like, I tried to make it at Juilliard, man, and... it's a real bad scene, you know, man. I mean, it's a bad scene.
Bad scene?
Yeah, man. I mean, it's not, you know, like nothing's happening, you know? I
mean,
the cats don't blow, no.
They don't have any classes up there?
Nothing's happening, no, man.
Well, I was sure that there was something happening up there in Juilliard.
Well,
yeah,
I mean, like, sure, they have classes, man, but I mean...
They have some very fine professors, music.
Well, yeah, but they're too far out, man. They're on this Schoenberg bit and job like that, and I mean, it doesn't swing, you know?
Uh-huh.
I mean, if a cat wants to blow, and he wants to blow, and then he's got to have a scene where he can blow. And,
yes, well, that would apply.
That
would apply to the artists that are playing horns and wind instruments. So they would have to blow. What about those who, for example, are playing string instruments? Or would you say that? How's the picture there?
Well, I mean, you know, it's pretty much all the same, man. A blow is like an instrument, you know.
Blow is like an instrument. Uh-huh. Well, perhaps there's some verbal communication that we don't seem to be getting across. How do you say blow is like an instrument?
Well, man, I mean, don't hang me, you know? I mean, like, I didn't want to fall up here in the first place, man. I mean, this is a big bug because, I mean, the manager of the band,
well,
man. I mean,
all right, well,
take
it easy.
Too much. I mean, you know?
Okay, thanks. You just go over there and sit down with Pops, and we'll listen to the music.